fun, action, stunt, a race against time with guest star William Shatner. And now, here's your host on the new Meet the Clock, Gene Wood.
Thank you, thank you. Hi, and welcome to the new Beat the Clock, where people pit themselves against time to win cash and prizes. And they're going to get a lot of help from our guest star, William Shatner. But right now, we're going to meet our first couple. Nick, will you introduce them, please?
Our first couple is Bob and Gertie Novak.
Oh, boy. Hi there. Bob, nice to see you.
It's a pleasure meeting you.
Yeah, and hello there, Gertie. How are you?
Very good.
Fine. And Bob and Gertie Novak, that means you're married.
That's right.
Yeah.
11 months plus one day today.
One day today? Today's your anniversary?
No.
What?
11 plus one.
Ah, 11 months plus one day. How come you remember it so clearly?
Well, because yesterday was exactly 11 months.
Oh, that's very good. That's good. What's the one thing about this guy, Bob, you like most of all?
Oh, his whole personality.
Yeah, he's not a great personality.
The very best. Here I come.
Yeah. Not only that, Bob, but you're modest, too.
Thank you.
Okay, gang, we got two stunts lined up here. Let's go take a look at the very first one. Gertie, Bob, come on. Right this way, will you please? Come right up to the top of the circle. And Bob, I want you to stand in that box right there, will you please? And Gertie, will you stand on that mat right next to the lovely Gail? Okay, now, here's all you have to do to beat the clock. Gail's going to give you a pie tin. And you, Gertie, are going to take it and scale it across this little table. And as it goes across that table, Bob, turn and face the table, please. What you're going to do is trap it on the table like that. All you have to do is trap one, and you beat the clock, okay? All right, let's take a look at the clock, see how much time we need. We've got ourselves 1 minute. That's interesting. Of course, we don't want you to hurt your hand, so we have something for you to trap it with. It's this hammer here. Right, just bang it down there on the table. Fine, not guilty. Okay. All right. Now, that's all you have to... Oh, one more thing, Bob. You are going to... Wait here for just a minute. You are going to have to listen very carefully because, Gertie, every time you throw the pie plate, you're going to yell, now, nice and loud.
Now.
That's the girl. And the reason for that is, Bob, you're going to be...
Blindfolded.
That's right. Okay, you got the picture? All right. Is it uncomfortable for you? Okay, let me just help you a little there so it won't get stuck and tricked. Okay, you all set, Bob? Okay, you all set, Gertie? You got 1 minute to trap one and go.
Oh, stop the clock right on the very first one. Yeah, wait a minute. Hold it there.
You're great. You beat the clock, but I just want to make sure about this blindfold, so I'm just going to adjust it a little more there, Bob. I'm not saying that you peaked. Yeah, I know you wouldn't do that. All right. Hey, that was the quickest I've ever seen. You've got about 57 seconds left. So you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to give you $10 for each pie tin you trap for the rest of the time, okay?
Okay.
Okay, and go. Oh.
Wait,
get out of the box. You not only beat the clock, but you won yourself an additional $80. How about that? Okay, gang. Come on over here to our beat the clock cash board. Stand right next to each other. Let me explain what happens here. We have the phrase, beat the clock. Behind each letter, there is money ranging from $25 to $200. Will you put your heads together, select the letter,
tell me which one. Okay,
they want, hold it, gang, they want the second C in clock, which means that they have won $100. Okay, now I tell you what you do. No, you stay right here, catch your breath, because as I told you, we have a great guest star. He's going to help you with your second stunt. So you pull yourselves here together, count your money, while I introduce him. Ladies and gentlemen, won't you welcome William Shatner?
Bright, clear, clean, natural.
Good looking clothing.
Thank you. Do you like my outfit?
No, I don't particularly like it.
Oh, you don't like my outfit?
No,
I'm kind of hurt because it was knitted for me by my mother.
Yeah.
Oh, home loom.
Yes. Hey, Bill, I'd like you to meet a couple of charming folks who just won a lot of money. Come on over here and meet Bob and Gertie, Mr. Bill Shatner.
Bob and Gertie?
Yeah, right.
Glad to meet you, Gertie.
Okay. All right, now, everybody, come with me right up this way, please, if you will. And Bill, you stand on that mat, okay? And Bob, you stand right there on that mat, all right? Now, what we have for you is a ball, and this is where you come in, Gertie. You're going to take this ball, and you're going to give it to the fellows, and then you're going to transfer the ball to Bill Shatner, and then he's going to turn around and transfer the ball so that it goes right there in that plastic container. And all you have to do to beat the clock is get one. Okay, let's see how much time you have on the clock. Go, clock. You've got 45 seconds. Of course, it's not quite all that easy because you fellows are going to have this on your shoulders. All right? Yes. Turn around, face the plastic container there. Now, Bill, would you put your hand around the tube and on top of your head, please? The same with you. Okay, Bob? All right. Now, Gertie, you come up here at the end. What you're going to do is you're going to put the ball in there and say go. These men, by raising and lowering their bodies, are going to get that ball down into the container. Are you ready? And go. Stay in the mat, Bob. She said go. They want the K in clock, which means they have won $25 more. Okay. And we'll be back with a lot more fun and Bill Shatner right after these messages. Hey, before we meet our next challengers, Bob and Gertie, in addition to the cash you've won, we have some gifts for you. Here's Nick to tell you about them.
An umbrella safety stroller from Cross River Products folds and carries like an umbrella. It only weighs 5 pounds, but supports 100 pounds. And 100 pounds of spaghetti and 3 cases of Ragu sauce. Simmer to perfection old world style spaghetti sauce. Heat and serve on meat, rice, and spaghetti.
Okay, now here comes two more challenges. Nick, introduce them, please.
Gene, our second couple is John and Alberta Knox.
Hey, how are you, Alberta?
How are you?
I'm fine. And yourself? John?
Just fine.
Nice to meet you. And you folks are married?
Yes.
Yeah. How'd you meet one another, Johnny?
I was her patient in the hospital.
You were?
Yes.
A patient in the hospital?
Yes. She
I
was
take
my
it.
Nurse.
What?
She was my nurse.
I see.
I caught him when he was at his weakest.
Okay. Well, I hope you're at your strongest now, all right? Okay, both of you. Come on, let's go take a look at your first stunt. Right up this way, please. And I want you to stand right here at the top of our circle, sort of back to back like that, okay? Just turn back to back. Very good. Now, all you have to do to beat the clock is as follows. Put your hands on one another's hips. Just reach back like that. That's fine. Then when I say go, working together, you sort of walk your way down and around this pylon and all the way back. And when you get back outside of the circle at the top here, you will have beaten the clock, okay?
Fine.
All right, let's take a look at the clock and see how much time you have. You've got yourselves 45 seconds. But there's something you're going to be carrying with you when you walk, and it's this, a beach ball, which I'm going to put right between your legs. Okay, back up there now. Okay, have you got it? Don't drop it, because if you do, you'll have to start all over again. And go, kid. Go. Together. Alberta, step right over here. Oh, it was like watching the ballet, Swan Lake. Just lovely. Okay, and here we have our cash board. You know the story here. Behind each letter, money. Which letter do you want?
The A in beat.
The A in beat. And that means that you have won $50. You're off to a good start. Great. Now stay right here, because we're going to go right to your second stunt. Hey, Bill Shatner. Want to come up here and meet two charming folks, John and Alberta? It's Bill Shatner. Say hi to one another, if you will. Okay. All right, everybody, come right this way. And would you, Alberta, climb to the top of this ladder, if you will, please, and stand on the very top of it. That's it. Pardon me?
Height.
Oh, okay, don't worry. We'll be very careful. We're going to have a parachute sent up in a minute. All right, just stand right there on the very top part. All right, fine. Now, Bill, would you come over here, please?
And
Alberta. Pardon me?
You want me to catch Alberta?
Oh, yeah, right. Stand right over there.
No.
And, John, would you come over here and stand on this side? Now, Alberta, our lovely model back there, has a butterfly, okay? Put it right on this top part, all right? Oh, here, I've got it. I'll take it. All right, good. Now we have two. Okay, fine. Now, you just put it right there. When I say go, Alberta, you let it go. And it'll drop down. Let go, sweetheart. It'll drop down, and then, Bill, you catch it in that yellow area, okay?
You mean then hit it with my hand?
Well, I'll explain exactly with what in a minute.
Oh.
Then.
I forgot where I was for a
moment. Yeah, right. Okay, yeah, you think you're in Alberta. That's what you're doing. You got the wrong place. Okay, now, what you next do is let go of that. And you, John, you catch it right there, okay? And then after that, you let it go, and you catch it there, all right? If it's outside when you make the trap, I'm going to start you all over again. I'll put these butterflies back there.
Catch it on every yellow, is that it?
Yeah, yeah, you alternate.
Catch it on every wrist.
Right, absolutely. Now, let's take a look at the clock and see how much time we have. Okay, 50 seconds. One other thing, gentlemen. You're going to trap them with these fly swatters. Okay, there's one for you and one for you. Now, let me get out of the way here, okay, so that we can see. Huh? She starts on the yellow and drops down, and then you trap it, Bill. That's right. Then you let go, and John traps it on the next yellow. And then John lets go, and you trap it on the final yellow. Okay, are you ready? And go. No, it's outside. Drop it. Give her another butterfly. No, outside. No, outside. No, outside. No, outside. No, outside. No, outside. No. Yes, good. Now, down to John. Yes, good. Now, down. No, outside. Go again. Yes, okay, go. No, go again. Go. No, come on, John. Go. Go, keep it coming. Okay, no. Go, let it go. Yeah, okay, drop it. Stop the floor. He had it at the very last second. It was hanging there, but he had it. Congratulations. Okay, John. Savannah, I'm back over here. Alberta, let me help you down. Fine, and I suggest, Bill, you take a seat over there. Okay, you folks are back at the cash board once again. Are you ready? The C in clock. Okay, which means it's the first C because the second C has been used. That means that you have won $25. Okay. Sure. Yeah, because we have our celebrity solo stunt coming up and our Beat the Clock playoff. That's coming your way right after these messages. Okay, before we continue on, John and Alberta, in addition to the cast of One, we have some gifts for you. Here's Nick to tell you what they are.
First, Richardson's After Dinner Mints, famous for their bright, cool, refreshing taste and for variety. Party patties, after dinner, and pastel mints. And Turtle Wax products, featuring turtle wax with hard shell finish. The world's largest selling liquid car wax that cleans, polishes, protects in one easy operation.
Okay, now it's time for our celebrity solo stunt. Bill Shatner, would you step this way, please? Okay. Now, you folks have seen Bill in action, and I'm going to give him a stunt. Then you're going to have to decide whether Bill will beat the clock or the clock will beat Bill. If you bet the right way, either on the clock or the star, you win an additional $50. First, we will show you the stunt. What we have here is a board that runs down to a basket, okay? And what we have for you here is a dowel. All you have to do is roll this dowel down the board so that it ends up in this basket. That's it, Bill, okay?
Do I have to stay here?
Yeah, you've got to stay there. Get one in the basket. You beat the clock. Let's take a look at the clock and see how much time we have. You've got 1 minute to do it. Now, before you start, okay.
Yes.
Bob, Gertie, how do you want to bet on the clock or the star?
On the star.
They're going to bet on Bill Shatner. Okay. Johnny, Alberta, how do you want to bet?
On the star.
They're going to bet on Bill Shatner as well. Okay, good luck, Bill.
Good luck to you, and I do my own stuff.
Okay, go, man. Win or lose, we always have a gift for our guest star. Here's Nick to tell you what it is.
For Bill, paints a deluxe kit of roll-on decorator paints from Artex, the complete home and fashion decorator paint in a tube. Artex Hobby Products, Lima, Ohio.
Okay, and now it's time for our 8 o'clock playoff. Everybody, step this way, please, with me. All right, right up this way. Okay, I want the ladies on each team to stand here on this mat facing that way, if you will, please. Thank you very much. And now I want a man from each team to face your partner on those two mats down there. And Bill, we're going to mic you so that you will give advice and encouragement to the team on the right with Bob and Gertie. Okay, now here's what's going to happen. When I say go, ladies, you will take one of these blue poker chips and you'll put it on your forehead like that. Then you'll put your hands behind your back, and you will walk down to your partner, transfer that poker chip to his forehead. Hands behind his back, he turns, and he comes down here and gets the poker chip into this container. The first team that gets two poker chips in the container will be the winners, okay? Now, let's see what the winners will get.
A handsome stereo, this beautiful three-piece STA-18 AM-FM stereo system. Features superb craftsmanship and top-quality sound in exquisite walnut cabinetry by Realistic.
Okay, I know what you're playing for, all right? Let's take a look at the clock and see how much time we have. You got 55
not
seconds.
Not enough time. It's not enough time.
They can do it. First team to get two. Hands behind your back at all times, except for the ladies when they start putting the poker chip on their head. Are you ready, ladies? And go!
Go, go! Now, careful. Transfer. Up, 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 and away.
On the forehead.
That's it.
Get back and get another poker chip, Gertie. Oh,
he missed it. Go again.
Tilt back. Tilt back, John. Tilt back.
Kiss him while you're there. Kiss him while you're there. Chip to a basket, but you can't put it in.
Oh!
What's the matter with you, kid? That's it. Stick your nose in his eye.
One chip in, you've got none chip in. Therefore, I declare Bob and Gertie are the winners. Okay. Okay, everybody back to their seats, please. Okay, come on right over here. Hoo-wee. Wow. That was tight. I sure... Oh, boy, that's exciting. And we'll be right back with our contestants. Okay, time to have some fun with members of our studio audience. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to give you four poker chips, one at a time. You toss them. For each chip you get into that plastic container, I will give you $5, all right?
Thank you.
Okay. Good luck. Hey, you got five. You've got 10. Oh. You made yourself $10. That's very good. Thank you. Time to say goodbye, but before we go, we're going to do a little summing up. Hey, John and Alberta, you won yourselves $125. Bob and Gertie, listen to this. You won yourselves $255 plus a stereo. Okay, let's take a look at the board and see where that big 200 was. It's up there somewhere. There's 100. Okay. L is right. Okay. Bill Shatner, thank
yes.
you for a marvelous performance.
Thank you for a wonderful time, Gene.
Our pleasure, believe me. This is Gene Wood saying bye-bye for now from the new Meet the Fox. Take care of yourselves, everybody. So long.
Goodson, Bill Todman production.
One, we have some gifts for you. Here's Nick to tell you what they are.
First, Richardson's After Dinner Mints, famous for their bright...